In this video, I'm going to tell you why I think Saitama is going to explode literally in the next couple of weeks and going into 2022 over the Christmas holidays, into the new year, and all of that information which you guys want to know. So please, guys, make sure you stay tuned to the very end of this video. Just want to say, this is purely for entertainment purposes. I'm not a financial advisor. It's just my own thoughts and opinions. But we want to share with you what I think is going to happen and why I think, and tell you, and with some proof as well, why I think Saitama is going to literally explode and take us to new levels. Okay, I'm going to talk to you in this video all about it. But first things first, let's take a look at the price. Well, if we change into US dollars, firstly, or we can go obviously onto CoinMarketCap. You can see right now we're currently just sitting at a 0.00000004483. Right, we had a little jump this morning actually, but not too high. Back up to 0.5 at one point at 10 a.m. Obviously, that's in my time. But we've seen some kind of growth there in the last 24 hours. But what is coming, guys? Well, I think things. Let's take a look at this. Let's take a general overview, right? Because again, from November to now, things have been going crazy. We've seen a lot of things happening. We know Certix being approved. We know all that stuff's happening. What is the big picture for 2022? Is this a good time to get involved? Are you going to be effectively very wealthy? Well, take a look at this. I think this explains a lot. So first things first, we know Certix, obviously, SaitaMask, has pretty much been done, right? It's on the App Store. It's on the App Store as a test right now. So if you go on search on the App Store, I'm pretty sure you'll find SaitaMask. Don't use it right now. Don't put any funds into it. It's just a test beta version, but it's trending already. That is already trending, which is huge, right? But like I said, 95%, this is due to be completed literally within the next couple of days. It was due to before Christmas, but Christmas obviously tomorrow. So we may have a Christmas surprise tomorrow. That could be a very good thing to wake up to alongside your presents. But as well as that, obviously going into the new year, this is expected to be released by then, right? So regardless, 2022 in January is going to be massive, right? And here's why it's going to explode, in my opinion. Let's take a look at this. So obviously we know these are the tokens that are going to be listed inside of Saitama. We know we're going to see Kishimoto, Luffy, Deku, Shinja, Wafer, Lily Finance, Impact XP. All these tokens are currently on their own individually blowing up through various exchanges, right? They're all blowing up themselves. Now, obviously, Russ and his developers have already said SaitaMask is going to be the next MetaMask, the next Uniswap. If we don't need them, we're going to make our own and make it the biggest and the best with lower gas fees and everything in general, right? Now, if you take a look into each of these tokens individually, I think it gives a big idea where this is going to be going. Because take a look at this, guys. This is huge. So first things first, let's take a look at Shibnobi. In the last 3 months, this thing's grown 4,000%. Okay. It doesn't show it right here because obviously ups and downs, but it went 4,000% in 30 days. This is astronomical, right? And this coin is still going up now. It's still up 24% in the last 24 hours, still continuing to rise every single second of every single day. And this is going to be listed inside of Saitama. So that ultimately is going to help Saitama out as well. Now, take a look at this one as well. This is even bigger. Impact XP in the last 24 hours, 101%. 101% in the last 24 hours, guys. This coin is also a token is blowing up. All of these tokens are going to be listed inside of SaitaMask, and obviously inside of SaitaMask is going to be various things, lower gas fees, and it's going to give people a big opportunity to be able to obviously invest into all of these cryptos. Now, it's a good sign that all these cryptos are blown up inside. You can see right here, actually, Impact XP has now 6,000 holders in just literally a short amount of time. And again, this is going to increase as it gets listed in Saitama. So the reason I think this is going to blow up, and the reason Saitama is going to blow up as a whole, is first things first, we've managed to grow so far. In the last year, you can see, obviously, forget the first bit, but from October mainly, we managed to grow so far, even from the beginning really, and have a massive 95,000% increase, right? Now, that's without any plans, any solid foundation, any major listings, just literally off of Saitama itself. Okay, there was no solid foundation, right? It was just a tree grown in a random farm with no base, right? It randomly just grew, obviously with some obviously variations, right? Obviously there's tactics to it, but it still grew. Now we're putting bricks around it and actually having this thing. I saw a good quote the other day saying, you can't build a skyscraper without a good solid foundation. And that's very true. Saitama needs a solid foundation to be able to grow to this skyscraper it wants to become. And now we are finally seeing that come into place. We're seeing Saitama, SaitaMask, finally building that foundation, and having all of these other little people inside. And again, I'm not little tokens. I think that's the wrong analogy to put, but I think the idea of having smaller tokens inside to build them up as well and grow Saitama in general. I think this is just a goldmine, guys. Like, we are so early on in Saitama that what is due to come is going to be so amazing for everybody involved. So I just wanted to share with you that, guys. And this is exactly what I think Saitama is going to explode coming into the next week and into 2022. We've been waiting a long time for a bunch of information to come up. We're finally seeing it now. Saitama finally bringing us the news we want to hear. Shibnobi exploding. We've seen Impact XP exploding. All these tokens going to be inside Saitama. All going to be a positive growth in general. You know, we've seen the CMOs, the developer, saying Christmas holidays is going to be big. And again, you know, all these tokens are going to be inside. You've got the CMO saying, you know, we're going to see literally, you know, millionaires effectively be made from this. And again, Lily Finance is also being launched soon. All these things are just insane. So that is why I think we're going to see Saitama explode. And that's my opinion. A lot of people may think, I see a lot of comments saying it's a dead coin. That's your opinion. That's absolutely fine. Yeah, I'm not, this channel is not designed to try and persuade you to purchase Saitama. It's not to do that. I'm not here to shill my own bags or anything like that. I'm not endorsed or anything. I'm just giving you my two cents on the situation, what I think is going to happen. And I try keeping this channel very unopinionated, just kind of covering both sides, what people are saying. And that's what I've always wanted to do. So again, this is why I think it's going to explode in the next couple of weeks here and what's to come. It's very exciting for anyone who's a holder. I think the journey is going to be absolutely incredible. So yeah, guys, that's basically it for the video. If you did enjoy it, please do, by the way, subscribe to the channel. We hope you have a wonderful Christmas. We've not long started making these videos, so we'd really appreciate if you could subscribe to the channel. Give the video a big thumbs up. And yeah, guys, Merry Christmas. We hope you have a wonderful Christmas and a Happy New Year. And we'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you very much for watching and take care. Goodbye.